consultant physician Hubli. Today we will discuss about the vertigo. Vertigo means spinning or rotation moment. So it is a maybe sudden onset or insidious onset depending upon the cause. Cause may be two types. One is central cause, second one is peripheral cause. The central causes are any disturbance in the blood vascular circulation, that is a stroke or vertebrovascular insufficiency or any embolism, thrombosis, which can cause this vertigo or spinning or unsteadiness or swaying in walking, what we will call. And another one is peripheral. Commonly we see is benign positional vertigo, that is called BPPV. This is more of a positional variation or positional change in the head and neck. So benign positional vertigo is not much serious, but it creates lot of problems and anxiety, phobic in the patients. So what we do and we don't do when it is occurring. First of all, when unsteadiness or swaying while walking or while doing work, first we should consult the doctor. We should know what is the cause, whether it is a peripheral or neurocentral. So if at all peripheral or repeatedly if it is occurring, so we should know whether it is position, changing the position causes the vertigo, or any disturbance in the sleep, or any BP hypertensive causes are there. So these causes are treatable, and these things should consult with either neurologist or a ENT surgeon or a physician. So depending upon the cause, you can consult the doctor. And what we do is we should take rest. We should not, if sleep disturbance is there, we should take minimum 7 to 8 hours or 6 to 7 hours sleep, that is a sound sleep. And next is we should whenever we are while unsteady or swaying while walking, we should just hold either chair, or we should take sit and we should take rest. In the occurring moment of spinning or rotation, we should not do any activities like walking, running, jogging or driving. Those kind of things is better to avoid. If it is repeatedly occurring, then the investigations will done by doctor and they will decide what the medicines are going to take. You should not continue the same medication what we have earlier prescribed. Or you should not ask your friend to take the medicine. You please consult the concerned authority and take the medicine. And regarding physiotherapy, if any neck spasm or muscle pain is there, you should follow the again doctor guidance and physiotherapy. That's how we can control the vertigo and we can cure by ourselves. Thank you.